the Western Zone of NAGAF compliance team. We are here to notify the world, especially you gentlemen of the press, about the atrocities and crimes being committed at Clarion Bonded Terminal. Can you believe that Clarion is holding on to 14 vehicles of our members since July last year for no justice cause? Why, according to them, is that there were unpaid assessments that were assigned to a particular agency that was assigned to those vehicles. But from our own investigations, that agency has nothing to do with that DN. Yes. And from our own investigations, the DN was given to a particular, what do you call, what name of that? A particular consignee called First Degree. Okay? That was supposed to have brought a container from Tinkham to this bonded terminal. But from our investigations, those containers, 19 of them, which we suspect to be carrying arms and ammunition, because from the dodgy attitude of everybody in that Clarion Bonded Terminal, there was nothing to show that those containers entered those terminals. They did what we call flying in our palace. Okay? And now, show us the TDO of those 19 containers who received them on behalf of Ajaji Continental Agency that the Clarion Bonded Terminal is claiming to have unpaid assessments to its name. No way. Who received the consignment from Tinkham on Transire? No way. Who released it? No way. Give us an evidence that these consignments were properly examined and released. They've been dodging. And our member has been dying in silence. The importers have been on his neck. They have threatened his life, made him almost incapacitated financially. They have refused to even listen to us. Several letters and entreaties to this terminal had fallen on deaf ears. If Ajaji Continental Agency is owing the customs or have unpaid assessments to his name, why haven't the customs blacklisted the agency? Why haven't they done that? No way. The agency is still in operation. That means there is something this so-called bonded terminal did with First Degree respect of that paid assessment. And so, after a long while and fruitful deliberation with our members, we decided to carry out this operation. Let the world know that this bonded terminal is not what to be called one. They are a massive fraud and the revenue lost to the government. And the importers themselves, have even decided to come to our office to plead with us to help our member Ajaji Continental to retrieve their vehicles, because they have paid their duties, paid their terminal and shipping charges, released the consignments, and they have nothing whatsoever to do with the so-called unfair assessment. So why are you holding them back? They have refused to even discuss. You just saw the so-called
executive director.
Mr. Okocha have been so vehement in resisting any form of dialogue, even with the owners of those vehicles. We walked in here, we stopped him from accessing his office. He didn't want to listen to us, and he walked away. So please, gentlemen of the press, we want you to
shine a spotlight
on this case, do your investigations. You can come for more information. Tikan Alan Ports is supposed to be in charge of the border town. We wrote to them as well as the Western Ports Police Commissioner. Okay? We never got any reply from them. But I know that you know customs, they are civil servants. We don't.
How long ago did you write to them?
Since last year.
So why did you pussyfoot?
It is 23rd December. They have not. This is the petition. Since 23rd December.
We will get copies, sir.
We will get copies.
Yeah. Sir, these 19 owners, are they from one importer?
One single importer.
How come the importer is not showing face, has kept quiet all this long?
Ask Continental. Ask
Clarion.
We don't got the terminal. They are something that they are in cahoot. They are in connivance. There's nothing. There's nothing separating them in this matter.
Sir, sorry, sir. What is
the agency? Agency. Those containers we are consigned to had an unpaid assessment.
Okay? Ajaji.
From Ajaji Continental, but we found out that agency had nothing to do with that assessment because the man's access number with the customs was hacked. The man didn't know that his agency was being used in the first place. He never knew about it. Only for him to discover that he had an unpaid assessment. From our investigation, there was nothing like that.
Okay.
They bribed me through.
Okay.
Because they are used to it. If not, why haven't they applied us up to now? Or given us any cogent reason why those containers are not duly released? They never came to this terminal. We are sure about that.
And the, and
if
the
containers came here, let them show the evidence.
That the containers did not come to them. They have not.
No, they were flown. The 19 containers.
Means there's something fishy they know about. That's my understanding.
You've answered the question.
Yes. Sir, this assessment, pre-assessment they're talking about, is it to the terminal or to custom?
The customs is customs.
So if it is customs assessment, what business are these people holding the
over? The customs.